sound. Breaking news. North Korea. Trump turns up heat on Kim Jong-un with terror move. WW3 fears surge. North Korea is being increasingly lent on to abandon its nuclear weapons program by the United States, who are turning up the heat on Kim Jong-un's rogue regime. North Korea has been redesignated a state sponsor of terrorism, part of Donald Trump's attempt to scupper the regime's attempts to increase its nuclear capabilities amid fears of World War III. U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson said, "We still hope for diplomacy, and the timing of this is just one of us concluding the process. There is a very specific designation progress that we have to go through at the State Department to meet the criteria for the designation. We wanted to make sure we had met all those requirements. Again, this is all part of us continuing to turn this pressure up." The designation of Kim Jong-un's regime will allow the U.S. to impose more sanctions, which will be announced later on Tuesday. President Donald Trump said, "In addition to threatening the world by nuclear devastation, North Korea has repeatedly supported acts of international terrorism, including assassinations on foreign soil. This designation will impose further sanctions and penalties on North Korea and related persons and supports our maximum pressure campaign to isolate the murderous regime." He added that North Korea, who was removed from the list in 2008 under then-President George W. Bush, should have been relisted a long time ago. Ed Royce, the Republican chairman of the House of Representatives Foreign Affairs Committee, called the decision an important step in our efforts to apply maximum diplomatic and financial pressure on Kim Jong-un. However, Democratic Senator Edward Markey dismissed the designation, adding it ratchets up the rhetoric but does nothing to hold North Korea accountable for its weapons program. It was previously removed by George W. Bush during a failed attempt to salvage a nuclear deal with the rogue state that was on its axis of evil. Meanwhile, some experts, including a former chief U.S. negotiator during the 1994 North Korean nuclear crisis, have warned it could be a miscalculation by Trump and just further cements a dangerous game of escalatory brinkmanship amid World War III fears. The list includes Iran, designated in 1984, Sudan, added in 1993, and Syria, listed in 1979. The announcement comes after a United Nations report revealed that North Korean weapons were discovered on Iranian ships en route to war-torn Somalia. So, what you think about this news? Please share this news to your social contacts and comment.